Elon Musk says SpaceX has successfully tested the abort system of its new Dragon version 2 capsule, a spacecraft that will take astronauts to the International Space Station starting in 2017. The Dragon V2's abort system is designed to bring the crew to safety in case something goes wrong with the rocket on the launch pad or on the way up to space.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Lift off. Burn up. 150 meters per second. Slightly below nominal. We're over 1 kilometer. Trunk deploy. Drugs look good. Sequencing the mains. Passing through 600 meters. Downrange distance.
Trunk's nose are purple. Should close.
Hang tight, everyone.
Let us see about what is Pad Abort Test. A Pad Abort Test is a trial run for a spacecraft's launch abort system, sometimes called a launch escape system. This system is designed to quickly get the crew and spacecraft away from the rocket in the event of a potential failure. It is similar to an ejection seat for a fighter pilot, but instead of ejecting the pilot out of the spacecraft, the entire spacecraft is ejected away from the launch vehicle.
As you saw and heard, we've had a successful test of the Crew Dragon vehicle. You can see it right now just offshore, as we expected, in the water. Main parachutes floating in the surf,